Well,
the guys, we got Jank coming in to help us finally. Make sure Graflin's a squad lead so he can help relay information to you guys.
I got Charlie. Already.
Alright, sounds good. You guys need to let him know that you're on Amherst helping with that push to Zelos.
There's a max on that balcony. Thanks, Kerb.
We've successfully defended the facility.
Oh, God!
Thanks, man.
Need more guys here at Manny Tower. We got a guy down.
Our max is, let's go down and take it out.
I have arrived.
Drop an ammo.
Coming defiance. Enemy sunrise. Okay. So if you wanna know how I did that, I just killed all the non-max units and then ran. And I'm still running.
Nice.
I was like, there's no way I was gonna hold them off, so I just killed the guys that can flip the point. I have like not even a sliver of health, hardly. It's fun to sit here.
Hey, Pink Fluffy! You're outfit leader. I know you. Oh, you're the outfit leader, sexy one, however. I see you guys everywhere. I see you guys everywhere. You're like all over the place, like somewhere.
So what happens when you have 1,200 of them? 1,200 sexy individuals.
Imminent success is all but assured.
Hey, I'm doing a rush from the back warp gate.
That's why I said that door.
That teleported.
I died.
That's cool.
I should have used a res grenade.
Get out of that doorway.
I'm gonna open
that doorway if you can.
I'm ready to jump, though.
I love you all.
For Mother Russia. Don't bother trying to revive us. We're just fodder for the machine.